I saw you spying on me earlier.
No, I wasn't.
Okay.
See you tomorrow.
Good.
Who moves out in the middle of the night?
Nothing strange about it. She wanted to leave. How does that not make sense?
I don't understand why she didn't tell me.
Maybe she didn't like you. Maybe she knows you're poor and haven't paid your rent.
I found some kind of code or like secret message in her apartment.
It means stay quiet. Our world is filled with codes, subliminal messages. From Silver Lake to the Hollywood Hills.
Could any of this be connected to Sarah?
I know this girl.
There's a message in the music.
Really think you're gonna find a hidden message in a pop song?
1, 2, 3.
Can't quite see it, but I'm close.
Honey, how are you?
Mom, I'm fine. Mostly fine.
Why do we assume that all of this information is what we're told it is? Maybe there are people out there who are more important than us, more powerful, communicating things in the world that are meant for only them and not for us.
Yeah.
Oh, you think that's weird?
A little. Welcome to Purgatory.
Good to be here.
You're living in a carnival. Hoping to win a prize. What are you gonna win?
Under the Silver Lake.